don't think I will have a career after this. I think he, I'm going to be honest, he broke me. He broke me. So, and then I was like, no, this isn't right. This isn't right. And I apologize because that was the right thing to do and I meant it.
You should have said no. You should have gone home. You should have thought twice before you let it all go. You should have known it worked, but what you did with her, give back to me.
And then I saw the tide turning and I saw what they were doing. And I went, oh, okay, they're trying to spin this and they're making it about Darren. And obviously that was never my intent. I would never want to hurt anyone, much less a child. But I started to see what was really happening. And then it was a mob mentality pylon. And so many people have expressed to me personally across the country at my shows, they're scared. So, yeah, I don't know if you're going to risk it today. I don't know.
What do you think about firing you?